Hi students, welcome to Bridge course level 3 for 6th, 7th and 8th, conducting by Samagra Shiksha, Siddipet, Mathematics subject. Myself, V. Ajay Kumar Reddy, SA Mathematics, ZPHS Kukunurpalli, Mandal Kondapak. Today's our topic is illustrating integers, in that integers, multiplication and division. Let us see the multiplication of integers. Red and yellow coins can be used to model multiplication. Here remember that multiplication can be described as repeated addition. As we studied previous video that positive coins are represented by yellow color and negative coins are represented by red color. Now 2 times of 3 here, 2 groups of 3 kinds, that is 6 kinds. Hence 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Now 2 times of minus 3, 2 into minus 3 means 2 groups of minus 3. Here minus negative is represented by red color kinds. Hence here 2 times of minus 3 is minus 6. Like this, let us understand 2 into 3 is equal to 6 and 3 into 2 also 6. Does it make sense that minus 3 into 2 also minus 6? Yeah. But here we should understand that one thing. This is also 2 groups of minus 3. So minus 3 into 2 is also minus 6 here. It is true. 2 into minus 3 is equal to minus 6 and minus 3 into 2 is equal to minus 6. Belong to a fact family. This is the commutative property of multiplication. Now see the fact sheet or fact family. Plus 2 into minus 3, minus 6. Minus 3 into plus 2, minus 6. The same manner, minus 6 plus 2, if you divide or multiply, we get negative number. If you divide or multiply two negative numbers, we get positive number. Let us look into one example. Use your coins to model each multiplication problem. 2 into 4, two groups of 4 kinds. Hence 2 into 4 is equal to 8. Now 3 into minus 3, 3 groups of minus 3. That gives us, tell me the answer here. Yeah, 3 groups of minus 3 gives us minus 9. Minus 2 groups of 4 here, we should take here 4 groups of 4 groups of minus 2. So like that we have to take total 4 groups of minus 2, 4 times of minus 2. Here one thing we need to understand that minus 2 into 4 gives us minus 8. Use the fact family for minus 2 into minus 4. We can't show minus 2 groups here. That is why we have written 4 into minus 2. Hence we can take 4 groups of minus 2. Now 1 and minus or minus 1 are opposites here. 1 into 3, 3, minus 1 into 3, minus 3. Here the products are opposite. Since 2 and minus 2 are opposites of each other, 2 into minus 3 and minus 2 into minus 3 have opposite products. When you have like this, we need to take opposite. When you have both negative terms, minus 2 times of minus 3, minus 2 times we cannot take. Hence, we should take opposite of this one, 2 times of plus 3. Now let us see one example to model minus 2 into minus 3. use two groups of the opposite of minus 3. Two groups of, here we have minus 2. Minus 2 groups we cannot take. So two groups of opposite of this one. So here two groups of 3, that is 6 here. So minus 2 into minus 3, we get 6 here. Use coins to illustrate minus 3 into minus 4. Here also 3 groups of opposite of minus 4. That is 3 groups of plus 4. So plus 4 one group here, another group here, and like that 3 groups of plus 4. We get 12. So 3 minus 3 into minus 4, we get 12. Now let us come to integers division. Division of integers. Use coins to model 12 divided by 3. We have taken 12 coins and we divide these 12 coins into 3 equal groups. 1, 2 and 3. Each group contains here how many coins? Each group contains 4 coins. Hence 12 by 3 is equal to 4. Now use coins to model minus 15 divided by 5. Let us consider negative 15 coins, that is red coins. Let us divide these into 3 into 5 equal groups. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Total 5 groups. Each contain equal number of coins. Hence minus 15 by 5 equal to minus 3. Now let us write some fact family in the multiplication and division. Minus 4 into plus 2, minus 8. Compare your answer with coins. Plus 2 into minus 4, minus 8. Minus 8 by 2 is equal to minus 4. Minus 8 by 4 is equal to plus 2. Now try this. Use red and yellow coins to find each answer with the help of the previous video and the present video. The first one is minus 2, minus 8, addition. All these additions and subtractions. Let us come to 1 by 1. Minus 2 plus minus 8. 6 plus of minus 4. Minus 5 minus of plus 4. Minus 6 minus of minus 7. Now 3 into minus 4. Minus 5 into minus 2. Let us do all these. Minus 2 plus minus 8. Total minus 10. Next 6 plus minus 4. 4 pairs of zeros can be take away and then the result is plus 2. This 4 plus and this 4 minus will take away and we get plus 2. Minus 5 minus plus 4. So minus 5, we don't have 4 coins, so we added 4 zeros and 4 should be removed, then the answer is minus 9. Try in your own way. Minus 6 minus minus 7. So we have taken minus 6 and 1 0 pair and we should remove 7 red coins. Then we get plus 1. Minus 6 minus minus 7 gives us 1. 3 into minus 4. 3 times of minus 4. 3 groups of negative 4 coins. Then we get minus 12. 3 groups of minus 4 coins. 1 group, 2 group, 3 groups. Minus 5 into minus 2. So 5 groups of opposite of 2. 5 groups of opposite of 2. Opposite of 2 plus 2. So 5 groups of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we get plus 10. 5 groups of the opposite of minus 2. So we get plus 10. Now minus 2 divided by 6. We have to take minus 12. Minus 12. And we should equal into 6 groups. Equal 6 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each group contains how many? 2 here. So minus 2. The answer is minus 2. Minus 8 divided by 2. Same. Minus 8 negative kinds. We are dividing into 2 groups. Each group contains how many? 4. That is minus 4. So in this way, we need to divide integers with activity of kinds. Students, try to create new questions and solve them. Thank you for watching.